A three-day search continues for what could have been a man out in the water in Lake Winona. Someone passing by thought they saw someone in the water, but when they looked back, the person was gone, prompting the response. News 8's Mal Meyer is in our newsroom tonight with the latest on this. Mal?
Mike, authorities continue to look for any signs to confirm that there was a man in the water. Despite not finding any evidence to support that there was a man or that he was in distress, the Winona County Sheriff says the response was warranted. The 911 call came in right around 10:30 on Monday morning.
Rescue, your name is at Franklin Street Boat Landing on the lake for a subject that possibly went under the water.
The Winona County Sheriff's Office, Winona Fire, Police, and ambulance responded to the scene.
Also information, 97 said it's going to be right by the buoy.
Dive and rescue crews searched in the area where the biker claimed to have seen the man.
We had three boats on the water, and we're using our sonars to see if we can locate anything in the water. The only thing they pulled out was a tire.
Crews created a grid area to make sure nothing was missed.
We're certain there was nothing in that area.
They even dragged the bottom of the lake.
And didn't come up with anything again other than that tire.
Authorities asked other people in the area, but no one could corroborate seeing a man in the water, possibly in distress.
We checked all the vehicles that were parked there to see if maybe we could come up with somebody that was missing. So far, we've had no reports of missing persons.
Sheriff Ganrud says they've been searching using boats and even a drone.
And we didn't come up with anything.
Well, so far, they haven't found any other sign that someone was there. The sheriff says the caller was right to report it.
I wish the general public would call more often when they see something that they think is odd, suspicious. Have us check it out.
That's what they're here for. The sheriff said authorities would do another sweep of the area today, and depending on what they find, they will evaluate if they need to continue searching. Mike?
Okay, thanks a lot, Mal. If you might have seen anything or have any information about the incident, you're asked to contact the sheriff's department. The person was described as a man wearing a black shirt near the Franklin Street boat landing.